Hey everyone, Brownon here from iDub Hockey, here to do a quick review on the Warrior Alpha LX20 shoulder pad. So the fit profile, this is a contoured fit, nice and close to the body, great for standard coverage and maximum mobility, really designed for that quick and agile player. And then for the level of play, this is an elite level shoulder pad, so really geared for that highly competitive player who's looking for more affordable protection than that high-end LX Pro. So starting off on the construction, this is a two-piece front panel design. So these two panels are separated with a mesh vent, allow for better mobility and also breathability with that mesh detail. And then on the front, this is a floating sternum and floating collarbone protection. Once again, helping the torso protection stay close to your body, and then the sternum and collarbone, a little bit more flexibility and help maintain its coverage when you're dangling and shooting out there. So the protection, we got that impact foam down through the sternum, giving you that elite level protection, closed cell foam so it doesn't absorb water, maintaining that lightweight design. And then for the torso panel, we got some standard foam extending that coverage. Down low, we got some more standard foam in that belly guard. This is removable, so you can take that out to help dial that fit in between your hockey pants. We have some upgraded tips to the torso straps, helping that lock in. Nice large landing pad so you can really dial in that fit. And then up top, this is some dense foam with a plastic insert reinforcing the collarbone protection. So you're getting an upgrade in protection up top compared to the LX30. This is a great little detail for players in that contact league. All right, heading over to the shoulder cap. Molded plastic construction. This is connected with an elastic strap, helping to increase mobility there too. Standard foam coverage underneath too to help absorb impacts. We have an adjustable bicep guard, so you can raise or lower with this, help dial in that fit between the elbow cap. And then this is a large molded plastic construction with some standard foam, offering you good arm protection down there too. All right, on the backside, this is a two-piece design, nice little upgrade compared to the LX30, which is that one-piece construction. So once again, this is gonna maintain the back protection, making sure it's close to the body, then that whole spine guard floats above it, so you're gonna really, you know, make sure you're covered in all scenarios. This is constructed with a dense foam, so this is a higher density foam that you're seeing all back here. There's no need for plastic inserts because of that construction, so this is gonna help reduce weight while maintaining your impact protection. And then hiding underneath is their Wartech FNC liner. This is Warrior's number one liner at handling sweat and moisture, wicking away from your body to make sure you're cool and dry throughout the game. And then it also has polygene technology integrated directly into the material too. This is gonna help reduce bacteria that causes those unwanted odors, so the next time you put it on, it's gonna smell a lot fresher. Overall, if you're looking for any more information though, you can hit the link in our description below, or you can jump over to icewarehouse.com.